I'm Rio from SLF, and I want to give a shout out from Singapore that we love Uganda. Project Kony just gives me tears in my eyes, and also the tears in the southern eastern part of Asia. We, the SLF team, definitely do not condone the actions of Joseph Kony, and we Singaporeans definitely pray very hard for his capture soon enough, and the children of Uganda will be liberated. Singaporeans out there who are watching this, please suggest ways on how we can help and donate to this cause, as we want the children across the world to enjoy the freedom like us in Singapore. Children of Uganda, please take good care and be strong. Singapore and the world are behind you. We love you very, very much.
SLF TV.